निवडणूक आयोगामध्ये केवळ 2 लेखापरीक्षक नियुक्त आहेत. निकडीच्या वेळी ही संख्या 4 करण्यात येते. केवळ 2-4 लेखापरीक्षक देशातील सर्व राजकीय पक्षांचा अर्थकारणाचा हिशोब अचूक पद्धतीने तपासू शकतील अशी अपेक्षा आपण कशी करू शकतो. केवळ इतकेच नव्हे तर सक्षम नियंत्रणासाठी निवडणूक आयोगाच्या अधिकारांबाबतही फेरविचार करणे गरजेचे आहे असे मत देखील गांधी यांनी व्यक्त केले. पुणे इंटरनॅशनल सेंटरच्या वतीने आयोजित यंग पार्लिमेंटरियन्स या मालिकेतील देशातील राजकीय व्यवस्थेच्या सुधारणेची गरज या विषयावर गांधी बोलत होते.
Even in India, what are the rules? The rules are very bizarre. So one rule is that an individual's expenditure in an election is capped, but parties as political entities can spend unlimited amounts. That's very strange. So I can spend only, say, 50 lakhs to get elected, but the BJP can spend 50 crores on getting me elected. That doesn't seem to make any sense to me. And that has to change. The other thing is that corporations can only give so much, but individuals can give unlimited amounts, which also is sort of adds to the unevenness of it. If money is the engine that drives this polity or this system, then is money also the engine that perpetuates this inequality? I think this needs to be asked. Because does unlimited amounts of money therefore buy you unlimited influence? Does it buy you unlimited power? I don't know, but these questions are worth asking.